send me Dr. Archer's last known location.
Archer's gone. She and her team disappeared after Heller killed Koenig's people. Last member of Archer's team to go dark was a Dr. Gutierrez. I'll send you his last known coordinates.
Roger that.
Looking for someone named Dr. Gutierrez. He used to work for Archer. If I can find him, I can find Archer. Maybe get to the bottom of this white light project.
Damn it, Will. Watch your back, James. Mercer is still out there. I don't think he'll take kindly to your messing with his plans.
I'm not afraid of him. Chasing another of Mercer's henchmen. Call you back. Maybe. Chasing another of Mercer's henchmen. Call you back.
Come on. Okay. Now, you know to take every possible precaution for this one, right?
Harry, this message is from Dr. Koenig and Dr. Archer, and you know where it's going. You think I'm going to take a chance on disappointing Alex Mercer?
Good. Deliver this to Base Adams. Don't waste any time.
But he was taking a message from Dr. Archer to someone at Base Adams. I'm going to see if that someone is Gutierrez. So that's where Archer's pen pal is hiding. Gotta draw him out somehow. An exploding soldier should do the trick. All right, this ain't gonna work if they see me.
From Base Charlie and Base Echo to Base Adams. Over.
You're sure this effect will propagate? Even a small sample introduced into a larger specimen will facilitate the conversion. Archer simply needs the exact process.
It'll really do this thing.
What you described, rest assured. As soon as he makes the connection, Mercer will control every last drop of white light in existence, right down to the molecular level.
Finding Gutierrez, and I'm gonna ask real nice what Mercer's doing with all this white light. Father, I'll have Gutierrez in a moment.
Be quick, James. If he's on the white light project, he'll probably be defended.
Ugh.
Jimmy Heller. I've heard so much about you. I wondered if I'd get the pleasure.
Yeah, that's great. Tell me where Archer is right fucking now.
Not even if you ask politely.
Dr. Archer, has your team accomplished their goal?
Implementation is 98% complete, Dr. Mercer. Virtually every existing store of white light has been treated.
Not good enough. I want all of it.
You want me to go back? Sir, the risk of exposure is...
The risk if you don't go back will be far greater.
Yes, sir.
Still no idea where Archer is, but this white light thing sounds like Mercer's fucked with all of it.
My God, if we find Archer, maybe we can do something about it. I'll tell Athena to keep looking.
I'll go back to Rooks. She's bound to turn up.
Your wild goose chase. The goose turned up.
Who? Archer? Where is she?
Squatting in one of the white light depots. Forget about her and get back here. We've got work to do.
I'm Oscar Mike. Just out of curiosity, which depot?
I'll send you the report. Now move your ass.
Roger that.
Archer. She's in one of Gentech's white light facilities. I'm on my way to her now.
Good. Maybe we'll finally work out what she and Mercer did to the white light.
We better.
Is anyone
gotta be inside somewhere. Need to find a way in.
Into the security cameras.
I see that. This is good. Real good.
That's her, James. In the secure room at the back. Athena says the door's DNA locked to Archer herself. I don't think you can get in there.
Then I'll have to get her out. Those tanks are filled with toxic gas. If I bust them open, she'll come running.
Four. A team has been dispatched to neutralize Heller. Maintain your post. Over.
To protect that last tank.
It's fucking hopeless. We need a tank in here to fight this guy.
was a mistake to come here. Nothing, Heller. You're less than nothing. Nothing, Heller. You're less than nothing. To learn your last lesson.
The fuck?
my pets if I need to. Bitch! Pathetic! You're like a chew toy to them! Surprise, you son of a bitch!
Thank you.
you want a job done right?
Jenkins, it's more valuable than you are.
Dr. Archer, is it true? The culture you're injecting into the white light, it was taken from Alex Mercer himself.
Indeed. And that's why you will treat it with reverence or suffer the consequences.
Do not let Heller escape. Checkmate.
Hungry fuckers, ain't you?
Sicko!
Wonder if they'll fetch my slippers. Not really. Mercer's poisoned white light with some kind of blood culture. His blood culture. That's all I've got.
That's not good. I'll get Athena to find the location of every white light depot in the city.
Just amble off some
Heller. I've got Roland. He's heading to a lair to hide out. You know what I'm talking about when I say lair?
Yeah, filthy fucking hole in the ground full of things that want to kill me. I can't wait.
Will you please take this seriously? The longer it drags out, the more likely Mercer is to find out about it.
Well, shit, I sure don't want to make him mad or anything.
Yeah, don't worry. I'll be seeing you real soon, Roland.
And then what? You kill me? And then what do you do after that?
I put an end to this Black Watch bullshit. Then I kill Mercer.
I see. And even if you have to kill thousands of people to do it, you're quite the hero.
Did I say I was a fucking hero, you piece of shit?
No wonder he likes you so much. You're as stubborn as he is.
Great. Lost that dick Roland. Gained this dick monster.
Time to think about this.
Bitch, can't wait to beat you to death with this fat bastard's bloody limbs.
Roland, so well, are you, fatty? Chubby, give up the goods. Got him.
Red Crown, this is Viper 4-2. The injured officer we found is now secure inside one of the tanks. Over.
I know your bitch ass is out here.
You think I'm hiding from you? I'm just waiting for you to tire yourself out.
Hostile has left the nest. Open fire!
Infected soldier is priority one. Over.
Roger that.
Just join Mercer and me. We wouldn't have to do this silly bickering.
plan?
Oh, I'll know everything you know soon enough.
Oh, you really don't play nice, do you? All this over two people dying?
A monster like you wouldn't understand.
Nice, but it's not gonna bring your family. Shit.
Show me what you got.
No problems then?
None, Mr. Mercer. Sir, my transport lines effectively skirt all of Blackwatch's security measures.
So the whole of the White Light stores are currently leaving the Green Zone.
Yes. The operation can begin at your command.
Galloway, Roland's dead.
Took you long enough.
Didn't see you getting off your bony ass to do something.
Don't speak to me like that. No one speaks to me like that.
Seems to me someone should've.